How's it going, guys? I'm Aaron Baker from Techno Buffalo, and the Pantech Discover is one of the few devices being announced this time around at CES 2013 in Las Vegas. Coming to AT&T on January 11th. So this Friday for $49.99, it's packing some killer specifications. It was announced this morning and packed some awesome specs to boot. It's got a 1.5 gigahertz dual-core Snapdragon S4 CPU. It's got a gigabyte of RAM. So this thing is fast, and really what Pantech's looking at here, this is appealing to a bunch of different demographics. Whether you're a first-time smartphone buyer, you're somebody that's looking for an awesome device. Maybe you walk in dead set on a 1X Plus or a Galaxy S3, but you're like, you know what, that's a little bit too pricey. This could be a perfect device for you because build quality-wise, it's right up there in the time that I've had to play with it, and it's got some neat specs to boot. Like I said, 1.5 gigahertz dual-core Snapdragon S4 CPU. It's got 1 gigabyte of RAM. It's running Android 4.0 with Pantech's custom skin, although Pantech tells me it will be updated to Android 4.1 at some point in the future. It's got a 4.8-inch 1280 by 720p display, so HD display on this device. And again, keeping in mind the $49.99 price point, you've really got a device here that's packed to the gills with specs. Where it gets even cooler, the camera on the back is 12.6 megapixels with 1080p HD video recording, and then you've got a front-facing shooter as well, and a 2,100 milliamp hour removable battery. Design-wise, got some stereo speakers over here on the side, as you can see on both the right and the left, with your volume rocker on the left side, your micro USB charging port at the bottom, your 3.5 millimeter headphone jack and power button at the top, and then let's get into the meat here and see what comes on the device. It is one device that comes with AT&T's Drive Mode application. Let's go in here and take a look at it really quickly. There it is, Drive Mode. And it's a cool application that's kind of part of AT&T's It Can Wait campaign, where you can turn on Drive Mode and you can utilize this to really make your drive a little bit better in the fact that you won't have to worry about people texting you and doing things like that while you're driving. It's a nice feature. I'm a big fan, as you know, of AT&T's It Can Wait campaign, so be sure to check it out at itcanwait.org. But it's nice that these devices are coming preloaded with software just like that. So 16 gigabytes of internal storage here. You've got a micro SD card slot as well, so expandable. And again, like I said, Android 4.0, though they do say it'll be updated at some point in the future. So don't let that deter you too much if you're an Android purist. You like that latest and greatest version of Android, keep in mind it will be updated very soon. But really a nicely spec device, keeping in mind this is $50. Pantech's marketing campaign is going to be, what are you going to do with that extra $150, as you can see on the table here? Are you going to take it to the movies? Are you going to go take your significant other to dinner? I'll let you be the judge there. From CES 2013, I'm Aaron Baker with Techno Buffalo. Keep it locked on the site at Techno Buffalo for continuing coverage. Facebook, facebook.com/Techno Buffalo. I'm on Twitter if you have questions for me at Aaron C. Baker, and the company is at Techno Buffalo on Twitter. Much more to come from CES 2013, so stay tuned to the site at technobuffalo.com. We'll see you next time.